A captured footage of Hurricane Irma, one of the most powerful Atlantic storms in a century, showed heavy rain and strong winds bending trees in Anguilla's capital, the valley. Power lines were downed as Irma left scattered debris outside storefronts and homes shuttered by the residents. Irma, with top sustained winds of 300 km per hour, was on track to reach Florida on Saturday or Sunday, becoming the second major hurricane to hit the U.S. mainland in as many weeks.